Oh, too early, too early.
We did it!
Yeah,
you
did it! I just want to quickly say that this trip took back in 2017, and at the time I had no idea I would be any kind of a YouTuber or filmmaker or cinematographer or whatever. So the way I shot my videos was completely out of God. It was half of it is vertical, okay? So my apologies. This is my Japan trip. So here I am at the Sarajevo airport. I'm about to enter. See you, Japan. I met this Turkish lady on my flight and we became such good friends. I've been trying to find her ever since. Help me, y'all.
Osaka Castle.
Yes,
so, right?
That's right, not the same.
I didn't make any mistakes here.
Can we? What does it say? Caution. Oh, slippery ice.
Ice?
Ice?
What? I don't find any ice here.
What? Okay. Are you kidding? Sunsets in Japan.
Right. You're getting it?
I like it. I love gray. You know, when it comes to wearing things, you see, I love gray.
Oh, yeah. Cold, you know.
Dude. River.
And the castle is here.
Oh my god. So that's all, that's where people can go.
Yeah. It's a mixture of tiger and lion. It's a mythical animal.
Uh-huh.
Which doesn't exist.
Doesn't
in
exist.
Reality.
So, tell them where we are.
We're in Osaka Castle, which is one of the most famous places in Osaka.
Yeah, there it is. And it's real gold, by the way, and nobody stole it. In Bosnia, they would, right? Osaka, right? Wow. Perfect. Bosnia, be ashamed. Their railways are clean. Yeah, amazing. How fast did I get used to Japan? He's gonna tell you.
Right, so what I thought was she is living here actually. I didn't, you know,
I look
get the impression that this is her first visit to Japan.
So we just started enjoying the night view. Oh, we're gonna go to the shopping street.
That one right there. How can I
cannot even spin the camera. Hold on. Right.
Intersection. You can take a picture of it. Right.
Shopping street. Japanese food.
I like this place.
I love this place.
You love this place more than I do.
I think so,
actually.
Another thing is that this is the second largest city in Osaka. Enjoying life.
As far as I observe.
Rush hour again. If people in Bosnia were as fast as people in Japan, Bosnia would be rich today.
For advertisement.
This is the one I've been waiting for.
Right.
This is the one.
This is the first. There are a lot of people who are doing the same thing as you.
I know, I can see that. Yeah, there's a stick. This is what we see on the TV, right? Let's go! A type of a casino.
Yeah.
Ariana Grande.
Just be careful.
Wow. Now this is peaceful here. It's pretty peaceful
right
here.
In this karaoke store.
Karaoke store here?
You sing.
Yeah, that's the cool thing about Japan.
Right.
This lady that looks so
in
powerful.
In another karaoke store. That's really fun.
Wow.
Let's try this place.
Shall we?
Yeah, this is.
Lots of food.
No.
So, people in Japan do not eat bread. That's why they live longer. One of the reasons, right? This is how we use chopsticks.
Mm-hmm. So, she's pretending that she is a master of chopsticks. And she's doing it right. Great, good job.
So, I know I have to take care of myself wherever I go. But this is how safe Japan is. Okay, tell us. What happens to men who hit on women kind of too
much? In a
violent
way.
Yeah, in a bad way. So men who hit on women in a kind of a bad way, they get what?
They get arrested?
Mm-hmm.
Or they get, you know, caution?
Mm-hmm. That's how safe Japan is.
I think it's about this is one of the most famous stores in Japan. Everything is sold for 100 yen.
What?
Can you want to
It's a dollar store?
Huh?
It's a dollar store?
Dollar store.
Are you serious?
Right, so everything could be bought.
Okay guys, you definitely gotta see this. pictures we are getting right now is the aquarium in Osaka, and we're gonna get to see some fish, dolphins, jellyfish. What else? Dude, I get fat. Looks like I've got fat. Shuji. Ah, oh, look at that. So apparently the aquarium is huge. And I can't wait to see it. Entertainment park, and tomorrow we're gonna go there. Okay, thank you.
Right there, I'm gonna be dead, okay?
Okay, so this is probably the first time of mine to eat strawberries with bread. Okay? Butterbeer, Harry Potter, butterbeer. I just think that coffee is my life though. Coffee. So after the Universal Studios in Japan in Osaka, this is what we see on the station. So now we're gonna push people into the trains. Sounds good. At least I got my coffee. But hey, you know, people respect each other, which means they line themselves, they wait for the train, so there's no crowd. Everybody's in their line and waiting. After a tiring day. We went to the station like 10 minutes ago and we just got out of our train, thought we were home, but we are at the same station again. Are we time traveling? We are time and space traveling. We were. Like, share, subscribe for part 2. Thanks.